Hello, everybody, and welcome back. We are continuing our competitive Guilds of Ravnica draft. We have a Dimir deck. It's got a lot of Darkblade agents, a little removal. It's got an okay curve. Overall, don't think it's a great Dimir deck, but we are 3-1. We've gotten our gems back, so that's nice. We'll see if we can get another win. All the matches have been really long, just really drawn out. We're probably going to lose this one. Probably get into the decks that are a little too good, and my skills a little too low to start winning. If our deck was fire, oh well. This is a hell of a start. I'll say that much at least. Attempted the disinformation campaign. And then scry to return it, yeah. Yep, we want that. Now I'm tempted to Burglar Rad and Dimir Spy Bug. We can't do both. Shit. Maybe we need to just start playing aggro. God, I wish we could do both of these so bad. I would love to do both of those. Really want to land right now. That is completely useless against us. We'll go ahead and disinformation campaign. Yep, we want that. God, what a I know our setup deck isn't very good. It does feel good right now. Yeah. Draw two cards, sure. Try making discard your hand, buddy. There is some really broken shit you're gonna do soon here. Eight eight, huh? That's not gonna do it for you. I'll tell you right now. Now this is nice. That'll do something. Head and severed strands. Let me make sure I'm tapping the mana right. Yeah, go ahead. Must have some other remover spell. Trying to get rid of Undercity Uprising. One, two, three, four, five. You can play this as a 5/5. Sure. Yeah, you got it. And then, yeah, I think we just... We could have Whisper Agent to survive a turn, in which case I should have played the Mystic first. Since I was playing, I was going to play that instant. Anyway. Possibly Devious Cover Up has a place in our board. Maybe Sinister Sabotage. We're going to bring Sinister Sabotage and we're going to drop. We're gonna drop. I'm like leaning towards a Darkblade Agent. Necrotic Wound. Maybe a Dazzling Lights. We'll cut a Dazzling Lights. Firefly Season 2. That's a hell of a name. Ooh, yeah, I think we'll keep, because we still have some stuff we can do. Nice. Make sure to play our black source next turn. So, if you play the burglar rat right now, or do we? Yeah, we're gonna play the burglar rat. This card is very good. Oh, he's got two chamber sentries. Wow. Wow. That's fucking busted. That's like really fucking busted. Holy shit. It hurts that we don't have any surveil now. I see tap it, you kill the 1/1. Okay, let's kill my Dark Blade Agent. Ooh, nice. I think we're fucking hosed. Oh, I think we're really hosed. Yeah. You got it, buddy. Fuck. So killing any of my block one. I guess I need to save my severed strands for whenever he tries to trigger this. I'll need to keep that in mind next time. It's not a sorcery shit. Because he can, like, yeah, fuck. It's awkward. Okay, nothing we can do about that. I think we go ahead. Oh man. Oh, that's not how that works. That's the exiles there. I didn't realize it exiled it. So he's going to return it. You can't quite kill my Delzer of Lights right now. Muse Drake can keep hitting for one until he finds an answer to it. That's really, really unfortunate. guess the nice thing is it costs a lot of mana. Six, seven, eight. We're going to do eight to him next turn if he gets rid of his 5/5. Unexplained disappearance here is insane. That would be an insane draw. Don't have a counter spell. Surveil's gonna just fucking win us this fucking game. None of that excites me. Let's think. Blocks it. And you tap and you kill my Dowser of Lights. Maybe I should have attacked with all of them. I'm not sure how that works. No, I would not want to lose my Whispering Snitch. That's one of our keys to winning here. It's nice. Red, blue. He doesn't have a white and a green. So we can't do it this turn. One, two. Just saying, like a crawl forgers. Get some two life. Four, five, six. Nice, fuck yeah. Holy shit. Yeah, his deck was just a little too slow, but I mean, he's got everything you could want right there, right? Whew. Four and one. Last match right here. We either get that trophy or we finish four and two. Makino. We're gonna keep. No, fuck. Please draw me a spell. Nice. Yeah, I've been in love with Burglarette because you play it out there, they discard a card, then you can use it for your Severed Strands. Fucking hell. So you could have. Righteous Blow. Do we think he has it? Can't remember if when I type a burglar rat if it pause. I hope he doesn't have it. Did seem to pause, right? Oh, we have so many goddamn lands. Oh, thank God for Surveil. Does he have a pump effect? Maybe not. I don't think so. We are set on lands. Seems like maybe he is too. Yeah. We fucking got it, man. We need to surveil here. All right, buddy. God, fucking hell. So flooded. I mean, I kept the five land hand, but I mean, what have we drawn? We've drawn Darkblade Agent and Dimir Spyglow. We're fucked. My hope is like, I don't get why he's not attacking with this. Surveil effect would be nice. Surveil effect would make this deck. Please don't draw a land, please don't draw a land, please don't draw a land. It's like a fucking joke at this point, honest to God. Got a pump effect. Ooh, get fucked, little lady. God for surveil. Yeah, that sounds fun. Nice. It's gonna be fucking sick, man. Yeah, like pack growth or whatever it is, the +3/+3. Pack's favorite, pack growth. it's pack growth. Do you want the bats? I wonder if Murmuring Mystic is that. Do we really want that Murmuring Mystic at 1/5 that gets us 1/1s? How many Dazzling Lights? That will keep us deck. Right, who's the. A little unfortunate how many lands we got, but I kept the 5 land hand. I can't, you know, it's my fault. We'll keep this too. It's a little slow. Subscribe to the top, unfortunately. I would love me a rat right now. Give me a rat. Got it. Oh, fuck. This is hard because I want to play the Phantasm and get the Surveil. Keep on land. Whoa. It's a big bird. Let's go ahead and play this. Severed strands. Strand the healer spot. Second to the informant. Pax Vader? You got it. Did he play Crushing Canopy? Was he the guy that played Crushing Canopy? I can't remember if it was him or it was the Gilgate guy. Was last game or not? Nice. Nightville Sprite, Nightville Sprite, Nightville Sprite, come on! It's such a good fucking card. Looking at my lands. It's just for this turn, right? Oh, wow. Get our notion ring. Now it's whenever you use it up for the first time each turn. So trigger Whispering Snitch, trigger Thought Bomb Phantasm, trigger. God damn. So it can block whatever it wants. Nice. So you could double block there. Yeah. So I want to block that there. Got it, birdie. So kill this. Bounce this. What you got? It's a thing. That's a thing. Okay, game three. Are we gonna get 5 out of 1, ladies and germs? Let's see. Do I want to change this up at all? Is Burglar Rat good against him? Do we have any one toughness guys? We have the 4-3s. We have the 4-4s, which does our lights hoses. Can we keep it? So we don't use the call foragers. Dowser lights, like I said, is strong against that, but oh yeah, we're fucking keeping this. Oh yeah, baby. Yeah, baby. Give me like one land and we're set for the rest of the game. Give me a land, please. Give So, get our engine going. Need to land. Damn it. Yeah, we want that. Okay, so let's say he has a Pax favor that he's going to use on the healer's hawk here. Does he have a Pax favor? Please don't want the Pax favor. I could say I like bend that on purpose just for this. That would not be correct. I had the thought, man, it'd be nice if there was one single flying card in my bin. Nice. We have 4 mana right now. We can make the most use of it by Muse Draking. But empty his hand. You get rid of what you got, buddy. Wow, that was a big. Yeah, let's take that trip. Need land. Really? Attack with it? Can't say I agree with that. Feel like I need to surveil this turn. Get my whispering snitch actor. Yeah, okay, that was just a misclick. Yeah. He's like, yo, fuck. That noise. Yeah, I want both those. You know, I said this deck was a 6 out of 10, and that's pretty scary. You got a pump spell, use it. This brings some triggers. Really? It's got disinformation campaign. Holy shit, I'm a shithead. Fuck yes. 5-1. Nice job, guys. Maybe this deck is good. I mean, it has all the pieces, I guess. I guess it's missing Watcher in the Mist is why I'm reading it so lowly. Yes, fuck yeah. 2100 gems. Good shit, guys. Yo. So what does this make our record in Guilds around? Let's check this out real quick. Our record. This is only in 2 out of 3 matches, of which I've only played. played three rounds. We're at 78% right now. We did 3-1 at the pre-release. We did another pre-release on Magic the Gathering Online. And then that was 5-1. So we're at 78%. So we'll see. I'm not disillusioned about the odds that we keep that stat up, but I am very fucking happy about that. So go ahead and claim this prize. Open these packs. I got to work tomorrow at 5 in the morning. I got to wake up on Saturday. So this is a good way to end the night. I have to get up at 5. I don't have to be at work at 5. Nice. Tajik. We want mythic wild cards and rare wild cards, but oh, we got two Tajiks. Nice. Mission briefing. Card that's gonna have some relevance in modern, I would not be surprised. This card is nuts. Type out card I want in my next mirror deck. Yeah, we're going to try and play Boros next round if we can make it happen. Get some Boros challengers. It'd be nice. And yeah, thanks for watching, guys. I will see you later. Bye.